All right, welcome back once again. More of that 2020 Panini Obsidian football. We saw one box earlier tonight with a mixer. Now it stands alone with not one, not two, I know, a la LeBron James, but three boxes of 2020 Panini Obsidian football, random division style, group break number four. We got eight spots in the break because there's eight divisions at stake. What we'll do is we'll take those spots, randomize them five times. Then we'll randomize the divisions five times. We'll pair up the two lists. Whatever division is next to your spot, teams that fall in that division, those will be the cards you look for because those will be the cards that you receive. So here we go. Good luck to each of you in the break. There goes one, two, three, four, and five. Jacob on top. Kevin, one of your spots on bottom. Okay, now time for the divisions. AFC North, South, East, and West. And NFC, apparently if I can spell though, NFC North, South, East, and West. Five times. One, two, three, four, and five. NFC East on top, AFC West on bottom. Okay, so Jacob, NFC East. Andrew, AFC East. Hunter, AFC South. Well, I mean, you spoke it into existence. So Hunter, AFC South. Kevin, NFC South. Charles, NFC West. Kevin, AFC North. Daniel, NFC North. And Kevin, AFC West. How about this? You got the AFC South. I mean, come on. Let's get you a one-on-one Jonathan Taylor. How about that? One-on-one JT. Mark Malone. Okay, good luck, everybody. All right, I believe in you, Zink. Don't be down just yet. Let's see what happens. You never know. It's not one of the sexier divisions. But let's see if we can make something happen for you, Captain. Okay, you got J.J. Watt. See, look at that. You get the first card in the break. It's got to be a good sign. Gonna have trifecta, AJ Dillon. For the NFC North. And that is number 475. NFC North belongs to Daniel. And they're gonna have rookie auto for Colby Parkinson, Seahawks. And that's going to be 9 of 150. And you're going to have Harrison Bryant for the Browns, rookie auto. There you go. And that's going to be 16 of 50 on that one. Here you're going to have dual patch auto DeAndre Swift. And that's going to be 39-99 for D-Swift. And our parallels, you have Javon Kinlaw. And they're going to have Christian McCaffrey for the NFC South. Christian McCaffrey. There you go. I do love the white background on those, much better. The darker one's nice, but I just think the white's better. I know it's just parallel, but still. NFC South on that one for Kevin. And then you have Javon Kinlaw. That was out of 46 of 50 for the NFC West. Okay, box number two. Now, in that one box in the mixer, we did pull a Herbert. So, we did get an Obsidian Herbert hit earlier. There's the MVP, though, according to Chi-Town, Mitchell Trubisky for the Bears. You got the trifecta, Jalen Rigor. That's going to be 40 of 100 on that one. And you got James Proche, Baltimore rookie auto for the AFC North. And that's going to be 134 of 150 for the NFC East. You're going to have Ben DiNucci for the Cowboys. And that's 32 of 75. All right, Viper coming in clutch. Calling it RPA, Jonathan Taylor. Going to Hunter. Boom goes the dynamite. And that's 48 of 50 on the Jonathan Taylor. So like I said, I know the AFC South is not the sexiest division, but even me personally, I'm a fan of Jonathan Taylor. Again, also my favorite position in the NFL is running back. So, you know, that kind of a little bias on my part. But 48 of 50. Viper's like, okay, my job is done. Good night. He's like, and I'm out. Have a good one, Viper. Hope you have a great Monday. You got Le'Veon Bell. We have back-to-back. The white background's 44-75 for Le'Veon Bell. And then Curtis Weaver for the Browns. Ricky. Come predict a burrow tomorrow. I mean, we got one more box. Let's see. You're going to start with Tommy Stevens, Saints. Volcanic Patch, Cam Akers. Let's see, what am I looking for? There you go, that's what I'm looking for. There we go. Okay, that works. All right, Cam Akers there. On that one, that's 36 of 50 for the West. You got rookie auto, Keyshawn Vaughn. What you talking about, Mr. Andy? Got 7 of 150. Never said I was. I'm still going to wait till the end to show it. So, ha! You got to wait till the end. Okay, Keyshawn Vaughn South. There we go. Instead of seeing that, you get to see Cole Kmet. With the dual patch auto. Who's this Tua guy you're talking about? I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't see any Tua. I don't know what you're talking about. What you talking about, Willis? If I drop the price on it, well, I don't control the price, and this is the last break of the night anyway, so I appreciate you asking, though. 55 and 99, Chi-Town Zone, cool, commit. And then you got Adrian Peterson. Yeah, exactly. That's what I was saying. I don't know what you guys are talking about. I didn't see anything either. 450, Adrian Peterson, Washington football team. And then you got Randy Moss. 71 of 100. Right there. All right. Well, I think that'll do it. That'll conclude the break. Yep, I think we're good to go. I'm just going to stop recording here. I'm kidding. Holy smokes, I'm kidding. As Andrew said, it's Tua time. On the eruption. The eruption patch. To end the night. We had Herbert earlier. And that's 100 of 100. Also known as eBay 1 of 1. So there you go. Tua. To close out the night. So again, I do appreciate y'all filling this break. I'll get that down for the site and post it up on YouTube.